Oh, I don't know. Okay, Hereford Base. So Hibana, Thermite, Patch, a good crew. Just to blow everything up. Maybe Slash? Because if they're in basement, we want to blow a bunch of reinforced walls, so we definitely need therm. I mean, thatch. And oh,
No,
crap,
I'm gonna
crap.
switch.
Oh.
It's okay.
Oh well, so much for reinforced walls. Why am I thatch?
Locate the biohazard container.
Okay, did not break.
Yeah, that's good. Okay, it's not first floor. What the heck?
Nicely done. The
Team
biohazard container has
Basement?
been...
Yeah, I think basement.
Seconds. 5 seconds to insertion. Proceed to the biohazard container and secure it.
Oh man, they're gonna totally button up the basement, aren't they? Oh, they haven't. Let's blow these while we can.
Well, let me fuse it.
Yeah, go ahead. They did not reinforce anything. They didn't. Oh, they reinforced. They reinforced this one though.
I guess I accidentally
You can't. You can't fuse that.
I know.
If you want to fuse, you can fuse like high up too, and that'll get them
I
further.
I already fused that room.
Okay. See anything McSexy?
Nope, nope.
Claymore deployed.
We can't
that one's
roll through
reinforced.
The rest
on. You saw that, right?
So he's ladder room?
Yeah, he's right across from me.
Okay, do you have anyone have breaching charges?
I do, but I'm trapped.
A breach this wall. Just
so there's a guy right under the stairs.
Here, I'll breach it. I'll breach it. I'll breach it.
I got it.
Okay. Twitch, how's it looking with your shock drone?
My drones got killed.
Okay, there was someone in ladder room. I don't know if they're there. Oh, there's still someone in ladder room. Got him. There was someone behind the stairs, but they're not there anymore. They might be up the stairs now. So I can't cross that field of fire. Safely. Can you check stairs from your level?
Which stairs?
These stairs. The main stairs. Can you check it from your level? I got 22 health and a minute left, otherwise I'm just gonna have to rush it. I hear someone in the room.
You're clear of the stairs.
Okay, stay up. I gotta check this room now.
To your left.
To my left?
Yeah. Probably right.
Okay, someone's probably in this room. Be careful.
Resume securing the container once the threat is neutralized.
They're upstairs, they're coming down the stairs.
Oh, that's one. How did she get up there? They're coming through the hatch. Oh, never mind. Oh, watch this watch this kill cam.
Oh, I didn't even on my screen when I was watching you. You bullet shot after he fell.
Thanks for the help, Twitch. Without the stairs clear, I didn't know if I could get through. Okay. But I got lucky that Valk was not looking my way. She just, like, she was looking at the ladder room.
That's where I last was, so.
Okay, I'm going mute. Almost forgot to pick.
Good thing I didn't push in that way, then.
Yeah. Well, I mean, she might not have attacked you immediately. Protect the biohazard container. Secure the room. Okay, where do we reinforce here, I guess? Here? Okay. Are there any hatches in this room?
I don't know.
Not seeing any. Oh, sorry, I forgot to put down mutes for the drones, sorry. Drones are already in.
I'm so bad at this.
Yeah, I'm terrible. There's still another drone in here, I don't know where.
Down to 10 seconds. Down to 5 seconds. Op 4 drone has located the biohazard container.
Okay, I got this wall jammed. Anything else we need jammed?
Setting up.
Ah, here, okay. Okay, I got the third wall jammed.
This is not a good mirror map,
though. Yeah. Take what you can get. I just heard something break.
Hey, how many shots did that take?
Nice shot, LePuck. Well, they had 3 armor, right?
They're outside that, in that direction.
They're above us. Bomb us somewhere?
Oh, watch crap, out. They just opened that window.
Nice.
Thais, the window, they just opened it.
Yep, there's an Ash there.
Thais.
Matthias. There's someone in this room right where I'm marking. Thais, look out. He's in there. He's hiding behind the desks. Oh, you got him.
You get him?
Yeah, Thais got him.
There might be another one in there. So just watch out.
Thais, I'm gonna go re-barricade this window, okay?
I got you covered.
I'm not sure where that...
Thais, I think I hear someone behind here. Be careful. I'm not sure, but I think I hear someone.
Yeah, I hear him too.
No free will, do you hear anyone underneath you?
Kind of below to the right, yeah.
Okay, yeah, there probably is someone there. Okay, Thais, you watch that room. I'll watch under the store. Oh, crap.
There's a...
IQ right in here. Okay, I was about to throw... Or, it's bottom. Sorry.
Well, at least she can't get in that way.
Oh, it's a Habana and an IQ in that room.
No free will. There's a Habana right beneath you. No!
It was an IQ.
Yeah, there was both in there.
I checked the wrong way.
If only we had a smoke.
Oh, crap. Someone shot me from stairs. Someone, Glaz is on the stairs. Glaz on stairs.
Bye, Glaz.
Got him.
Nice.
That's a good call out, too.
There's a drone near you, Chapel.
Yeah, I know.
He shot through the wall behind the chapel.
Yep. One friendly operator remaining. He got McSexy on the stairs, Lepak. Be careful.
15 seconds. Op 4 is securing the biohazard container.
The other one's really low.
Stop the hostiles from securing the container. Nice.
Nice shot.
10 seconds. Friendly is victorious. Hostiles eliminated.
Good kill. She was not expecting you in there. Good kill. Okay, this time we're not really going to need a thatch. I'll just go straight to Bono, okay?
Yep.
Make some murder holes. And,
yeah, and I'll try and focus on getting mutes if I can.
Also, if you need to get your drone in anywhere, just let me know. I can make holes in the bottom that you can drive through.
I'll go basement.
Okay, they're first floor.
I mean, even if it's not reinforced, I can still make the holes and your drone can get
floor,
through.
They're first floor, like, main room by the stairs.
The one that goes out? Yeah, okay. Container has been located. Looks like at least one person's on the stairs. They might stay there. Hide your drone. Oh, no. Yeah, no free will. Don't even try to go in that room. They're watching every corner.
10 seconds to insertion.
I'm saving my drone so I can go during the round.
If they don't mute it, I'll go Hibana the wall open, the cardboard wall.
Why does it sound like somebody got hurt already?
I shot the guy. I shouldn't have, but he was in the room I was in.
Oh, fuck! Frogs. Fucking hell.
Okay, the wall isn't muted. I'm opening it up.
Going live.
I love being taken out early.
Can you shoot another one there, Hibana?
You want a third one? Where do you want it? Do you want it taller or another hole?
Put it in...
I don't know.
I would put it on the left part of the wall.
Okay, putting in the left part of the wall now.
There's someone in there.
McSexy!
That fucking doc, man.
Oh, McSexy's dead. You wanna just go in this way, Free Will?
Haha, son.
Careful, young front door, fucking.
Fuck!
What happened? Where did
they
shoot you from?
There's a rook.
To the right.
Otherwise the room is clear.
Okay, I'll try to snipe him long range. Oh crap! He got me.
That was a good
hide. I did not see him. Oh, he's just well hidden. Gotcha.
I downed like one or two of them and they got docked. It sucked.
I probably should have gone above and blown the hatch. I'm sorry. With my third Hibana.
We just needed to be a little more coordinated.
I mean that way you could have stayed outside and shooting in. There's a rook just to the right side of that wall peeking around it. That wall you see where Ash's body is. He's probably still peeking that way. If you've got a shock drone... Oh, you know, shock drones.
Being spotted.
Probably a valve.
Yeah, that's the cam. The pocket was the gray wall on the right. You see where Ash's
right
body
side.
Is? He was peeking around that wall.
I'm pretty sure there's no one else in the room other than that.
25.
I don't think there's anyone over the left there.
What?
Oh, nice try.
What?
How did you lose that?
I don't know. It's a rook. That's how. They're so heavily armored.
Well, and there was a
free
valve
armor,
too.
I guess.
He
should have won that. It was like he fired like 5 shots right into the guy's body.
Shoulders and maybe even head.
Yeah.
No, he didn't hit the head.
Well, I know I'm saying like
he
should have really close.
Yeah, it was great. It was good aim on your part.
Okay, I'm using Mira again, I guess, since we got a mute. I'll put down my metal shield first for Frost.
Secure the room. We need to protect the biohazard container.
Armor's down.
Setting
Oh crap! We didn't reinforce this wall. Can anyone reinforce it?
Which one?
The one I'm marking, spotting on the map.
I have one.
I can do it.
Who didn't grab armor?
Thanks.
You should have really opened up this
one
right
there.
Third
floor here.
We can still open it up.
No, you can't.
Wait, which one? Oh. Are they coming in laundry?
Ash is right over here.
Got her.
Ran off.
That Ash quit.
There's a fucking twitch he's lit on the stairway where I died.
Oh crap. McSexy, do you need us to come up? McSexy, you need us to come up and help you?
I need help up here, yeah.
Free will, the guy's running for me. He's down.
He's down out there? He's down out there?
Yeah, he said it was down.
Op 4, last stop standing.
So
nice
just
job,
Twitch. Just run the time or something.
Nice shot, McSexy. They were trying to be stealthy. Good job, everyone. That was a good match. MVP Lepak. Look at those cool shades.
I really like that Ash color guy.
Mm-hmm.
sounds fun.
Good job, everyone.